Hey yo,
what's up, Sean?
Hey yo, you drug addicts on the mic need cold turkey treatment. I'll make you a beat, you'll have to soul search. Even if you repeat rhymes from the last one, it would be better than using chemicals as medicine. A dust blunt and some loops don't make you the troops. That ego is stuck on super glue. At least half of your crew is like clueless and the others don't care, cause them brothers think they in there. Been rhyming 4 months straight and now they in phase. Paid all those dues in just 30 days. It doesn't work that way, B, it really don't. If it did, I would've been on when I was a kid. Shoot, I've been trying to press wax for 1,000 years and ain't trying to be stopped by no cracks. It's really a shame to see some brothers game, get worldwide fame and don't say a thing. See, you should just be recording the whole show, because you never know what you're gonna hear and when you're gonna hear. Never know what you're gonna hear, when you're gonna hear. Personally, I like to just record everything, collect everything, and just save it. So in 10, 20 years, I can listen to it and just have memories and memories and memories and memories. You know what I'm saying? This is my youth, and I'm trying to have fun with it. You know what I'm saying? I'm 139 years old, and you know what I'm saying? I ain't getting no younger, so I'm just trying to live my life.
All right. I got to touch y'all real quick.
I got to touch you real quick,
but we're going to do a different version because we're going to do this live because they got the video camera up in here. So this is going to be on some independent. But it's gonna be this. We're gonna freak it differently though.
Hey yo. We got a caller. Yo, give me that. Hello, who this?
Yo, what's up, Sean? I just wanna say what's up. You know, Shane, to all my niggas on 1/3. I just wanna say what's up to my niggas on 1,030th Street. And I just wanna say what's up to my man. T-Born,
right.
I know where you at, Sean. I want my $5. And yo, to Kunta, yo, Kun, can I get my $5, please? Can I get my $5, please? Because that dude, I just want my $5, please. That's all. That's all I ask. That's all I ask.
Yeah.
Please, I hope you're listening, because yo, I'm not going to see you again. You know that.
Come in this winter, straight jackets by North Face, two dogo schools, and I spit out how each whore tastes. Record shops are like a detox, and I'm on LSD blots.
Yo, get out of here. Yo, stop doing that, man.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, crooked shoe, crook killer?
Nah, I'm only... Hold on.
Yo, your eyes is just bugging me out, yo.
Yo, he's making mad satanic eyes, yo.
You can't handcuff what you can't snuff before your body's a bomb. The diesel I will puff.
Yo, throw a beat on, yo. Throw a beat on. Throw another beat on.
I can't perform. Nah, but you know what I'm saying? I can't perform on the radio, you know, like I'm doing a show, you know?
Yeah.
There's no crowd here.
Yo, you got truly, you got Coogee Rap Beat Truly Yours?
Bro, you can throw the Doom stuff on the Greenbacks. The Greenbacks is Truly Yours.
We are
goodbye, smut peppers. Get out of here. You're not going to tell your smut around here.
Because just ain't nothing's happening. And we still on.
Oh, it started to kick in. It started to kick in, man. Yo, sweat.
Hey, yo.
Thank you. When you need to get away, just come to Retard Riot Radio. You can just kick back, relax, kick some freestyles. Yeah, we'll get busy to this.
What is that?
That's the Doom record right there. Alright, y'all. I'ma shout out this chick. This is a true story right here. Check it. But I'm only tell you a little piece of it. Check it. Check it. Yeah. I first saw the broad at the Galleria. Was with my man. Peep that Spanish bitch. I see her. She was signing people up for credit cards at Sears. I would've stepped to her, but Salem beat me there. F it. I grabbed another broad and broke. Had my mind on shorty the whole time I stroke. Days go by. Spaces like she wants to chill. You got the leak, right? No doubt. So lace to fill. We'll pick you up at Ace. I have your gear and shit straight. I be puffing in the... Hit the horn when it's time to skate. Puff the leak and have my mother crib stinking. No time for air freshener, they beeping in the Lincoln. Stepped out dressed for murder like a herd of polo mannequins. Tucked the tree limbs and the ends in my Timbs. Jumped in the back, they was breaking organized. With no confusion, we smoking, drinking 22s and picked her up from work while she chilling in a tight skirt. Shaking up, licking up, trying to flirt. Yo, it's madness up here. It's people. Fizz is taking calls right now. He's trying to hook up, get some phone numbers.
Anybody out there who wanna, you know, brothers keep calling up, wanting to freestyle. Yo, that's why we playing like some of the beats and we not rhyming on some of them. So you can, you know what I'm saying? You can rhyme to the stereo. You know, just, you know what I'm saying? Do your thing, Paul. Don't let a little something like a telephone hold you back. Do your thing, Paul. Just look at that radio. Look at that radio sharp. Look at it sharp and say, radio, you are the worst MC in the world and I'm going to blast your head off and just kill it. I'm going to give you the beat right now, like 4 seconds. You butter. 91.3, WKC Psych, VKR. You know, we doing our thing. It's, what is this, Monday night or Tuesday morning? It's Tuesday.
Yeah, it's Tuesday.
It's Tuesday morning.
It's supposed to rain real bad tomorrow, too, so y'all better dress warm.
You know. Yes, babe.
Yo, what's up, Sam? You going to the beach on Friday stuff? Jones Beach, supposed to go with them three chicks, huh? Damn. Hold on. Yo, I'll be with you in a minute, Skills. Yo, that is the instrumental or the dub? Yo, you know what you could throw on? You could throw on, why don't you throw on the, throw on that Run DMC Jam Master J instrumental. Do you got that? No. Do you have Schoolie D? What about Narkim? You got that Narkim record? Narkim and Akeem?
couldn't do it because it was very explicit. He said black rock and run. I started to say black boop and somebody up. We got shout outs. The Four Corners, the Corporation, and all my peoples holding it down. Keep holding it down, son. Keep holding it down. Nah, I'm just
Keep holding it up. Keep holding it up, yeah. Hold keep on, hold on, hold on.
Check it, check it.
I'm being attacked by Mike.
Check it. I feed the drink, the water, my soul suffers. Quench my thirst with hatred, torn it by dead masons. Lifting embracings on clear skin like AIDS in my adrenaline. My sweat gland drains 60%, death is imminent. Sick regiment, surely a mad confused days. My brain snapped like Venus fly traps and bouquets. Begin the process to phase out my biological. I'm strapped to bed, stuck with Melville, how dawn and topicals. Get away with me, get away from me with that needle.
Whoever's on the phone really right now, this is for you. Whoever's on the phone right
Pick
now,
up to
that's about to hang
Chris
up.
The Killah.
Whoever just hung up, the person that just hung up, yo, come
What's
close
up?
To the radio. Come real close.
What's up to DJ
Come real close
Kung
to the radio.
Fu.
Closer.
What's up to DJ Karate?
Closer. Come closer to the radio, please. The person that just hung up, come closer. Do you. Yo. Come closer. Put your nose on the play button. Just put your nose
Yo,
on the
y'all
button.
Should definitely come up here and get busy at Retard Riot Radio because they take care of you. They hit you off good when you come through the door.
Yo, if anybody want to freestyle right now up on the radio, just come.
All the feel good.
Just come downstairs. Just tell, a security guard. Just tell a security guard that Chupacabra is upstairs.
Like, what is this? He was like, it was Tang.
Tell the security guard Chupacabra is upstairs waiting for you.
I was like, Tang? He was like, yeah, drink this. So I was like, all right. I drank it. Now I'm seeing stuff. My mouth is all clammy. My hands feel like sweaty armpits. The mic keeps falling out of my hand like butter.
The phone keeps ringing, so that must mean somebody's listening. Somebody's trying to give a shout out to Jam Master Josh. Or Jam Master John. Please let me get this right.
What's up to, I want to say what's up to Jam Master Ron.
When you call up, you got to talk clear. You have to speak clear because, you know, DJ Cut Killer Chris, his foot is, you know, his shoe is like so thick that it, you know, I'm not even going to explain
Yo, Crooked Chris. Crooked Chris, the politician. Yo. He's the first
you should see
kid
his hand.
That got a wah-wah pedal.
You should
on
see his hand. He's missing every finger and he's cutting with that hand.
Yo, what happened to your hand? It's all cut up. You tried to cut up a Necro record or something? Oh, the darts. Yeah. I ain't even thinking about any of that stuff, man.
Yo, turn the lights out. Turn the lights out. Can you, like, dim something? Or turn
it's
something?
Mad bright in here. That's probably why the vibe it's is so messed up, man.
There we go. Now I feel like I'm up in D&D. But,
feel like I'm on the spot. Back at the spot.
Don't worry, security guard downstairs. If you're listening, there's nothing illegal going on up here.
Just the tank, yo. Don't drink any of the drinks.
There's nothing illegal going on up here. I'm telling you the truth. There's nothing illegal going on up here.
Except the thoughts.
There's nothing wrong with Skama. There's just nothing illegal going on up here.
Yo, let me get another one of them. Give me that. Hold on. Yo, that's too much, man. What are you doing?
DJ Ninja, he just does everything here. He does everything. He really does.
Yo, this is the illest mixer. Yo, if you can see the mixing board up here,
my man Killer Chris, he's doing his thing. He's answering the phones, getting the shout outs, he's getting the name right. You know what I'm saying? I may be saying them wrong, but he's getting the name right.
You know who could DJ up here good with this mixer? Stretch Armstrong. You have to be Stretch Armstrong to reach this with the two turntables in it.
Which means DJ Dr. Ninja.
That's how quick he is. You didn't see
That's how quick he is. He's so quick, animals just be running out of the arc. They were like, no, well, you saw Bada.
He so quick you didn't even hear the mix.
Yo, is there anyone else on? Is there anyone here on campus? Just up. Where's the dorm at? We in the dorm. Blam, and ain't nobody calling. I know there's a payphone around here somewhere. Alright. Cool.
Yo, I slid down the street with my root, dragon, flashing, bitches on my nuts because I seem to have razor cuts. This is my flow when I am on too much hydro. I cannot seem to catch the beats or the rhythms. Yo, kick that Hindu style, yo.
Look at the frockets!
Gallon, homo quad, 1% gallon, skim quad. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. I dust man like Adam, you ought to hear me. Child of the Most High, and life doesn't die. Occupying hours, thinking about awareness. Recorded on papyrus, cause vinyl is rare. That's enough. If you just like that little piece, please call. I got something to tell you. I will answer the phone, personally. I will answer the phone. I'm not even gonna let Chris answer the phone. Yeah. Killer Chris is not answering the phone. The number is 914-437-7178. That's 914-437-7178. Order now and you'll get a free cage. Free cage. A free cage. Life size.
That's right. I'll come to your house. So just keep getting busy right now to the instrumental. I know you killing it, because I hear you.
What's the flavor? I got to answer
you on this one. Yeah. Well, hold up. Yeah. I don't give a rock from morning to dusk, yo, it's like that we bust. Lyrical puss out your ear sockets. Yo, nigga, what you looking at? Run the pockets. Keep looking, yo, you know my name, nigga. Run the Wallys and run the gold chain. Yo, my off the head got you freezed up, yo. Who bled all over the carpet? Oh, it was Salem's girl. Her ass is the target. He used to hit it in the dark, kid, at the corner market, where we met her. She was chilling with the extra, extra small sweater, plus the double D's. They was just looking at me. The filthy lyrics. I know all the kids at Vassar want to hear it. Who you talking to on the phone?
What's going on?
Yo, he's on.
We have people calling up wanting to talk to Cage. You can hear on the
1-900-CAGE.
You can hear both ways. Are you recording? We got my man on the phone. You know what I'm saying? We got my man on the phone. He's talking to me, telling me he's recording. I think he's lying because he said, yeah, when I asked him if he was recording. Hit me with your freestyle. Say a line. Two lines.
Retard Riot Radio.
Will you freestyle, Sean?
Line for line, live on the phone. Wow.
We live on the telephone talking to my man who does not want to talk to us. All he's doing is tying up the line because you're trying to call and you keep getting a busy signal. So if you please tell this man to kick his freestyle real quick. I'll kick every line of it. Yeah. We got somebody. He just hung up. I hope you're still recording. Somebody's on line two. Please just press something. VKR.
Hello.
3KR. for now, we 91.4. 91.4.
Yeah. Yeah, second. Yeah. I'm gonna take you back in time travel right now. Yeah, I'm flipping over wheelchairs with the people in them. I drink buckets of venom, hang up my comp and skin them from their ears to their toes. I hope you knows I blows out your vertebrae, soak you in bleach your core a day. Not only nasty, I'm fasty with the hypodermic needle of AIDS blood. Pushed it through your head, stud. Call it quits before you dead by this New Yorker. Kick over a old hooker walker, then I fork up for the money. Purse gets no worse when I be drinking. No clear thinking, blood stains all up in my sinker. I'm from shaving, but yo, I beat down you for your glow sticks while you raving. Plus, I run your pockets, yo, run all the angel dust, plus the tabs, too. It's off, I don't know. I don't even know what's that. Yo, I just want to say DJ Ninja is rocking the mad old school, the Dodge symbol. And yo, I saw the car. I saw the car on the way up here. I saw it. My girl has a Sundance, and he's rocking the Sundance Dodge symbol. He's rocking the Dodge symbol around his neck on a chain, like back in the days we used to rock the
Yo, it's upside down though, so it's satanic.
The different hood ornaments. It's a satanic Sundance symbol. So big up to the Burgundy Sundance. Or wilding up in here, cause we came up here. Yo, chill, man. Come on, man. You been hogging the mic all night, boss hog. Let me get. Come on, man. Yeah. Yo, big up to Yeshua and big up to Sia. This Sia's joint right here. This the hot stuff. I'm a fine specimen. DJ Ninja is going through the whole crate. Oh, I'm sorry.
Damn it, I'm a doctor, not a DJ.
Yo, Dr. Ninja. What? Dr. Noriega. Y'all should definitely think about redecorating up in here, man.
Yo, is that a strobe light right there?
A strobe light up in here. Yeah. Check it. Yo, my mind is kinda morbid. As a kid was forbid to keep worshiping sis, so I got more vicious than he did. My eyes on you, true. I never lacked the guts before the hair on my nuts. Smoked up Newports to the bus. In case you haven't noticed, your moms could effing blow this. I'm barely in reality, splattered the matter out of me. Made with bloody puppy dog tails. I'm seeing trails, head is dead on females. I finger pop with long nails. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you there. Sorry about that.
Don't make me go over there and scratch that record up. Are you allowed to touch the turntables up in here? Nah? That's against regulations? It is against regulations to touch the turntable up in here. So, as you can see, as you can hear, as you can feel, everything is being played by itself. Man here want me to kick a rhyme about the Teletubbies. I don't know why he got me up here wanting to rhyme about the Teletubbies. You know what I'm saying? I can't hear you. But my son be watching Teletubbies. I'll be like playing it for him all day and he just be running around the house. Talking about Tinky Winky. Oh my goodness, no, this is not happening. He is the coolest. Yo, Yeah, I want to say what's up to my man Shook. Yo, Salah, what's up, nigga? I want to say what's up to my man Corporal Cadet. I want to say what's up to Trizanon. I want to say what's up to Nowborn. You know what I'm saying? I want to say what's up to Quan Equals. What's up, Quan Equals? And I got to say what's up to my man Mister.
Esta es la estación Independiente 91.3 WVKR, Vassar College, Poughkeepsie, New York.
Poughkeepsie, New York. That's Power Kingdom, dude.
What's up to DJ Flav? That's the Woodman show, right? I smoke blunts in the woods, man. Big up to BMS and the BMS Iguana. Big up to Puppy, rest in peace. That's the monitor, he died. Last time I was up here on the Master Million show, I kicked a rhyme about Puppy, BMS's monitor lizard. But he's dead now.
Yeah, I hit like 15 rhymes. I've been the only one up here rhyming. I've been the only one up here talking. Crazy. I got crazy glow on my fingers, just holding the mic. I'm gonna tell you something for real. I'm gonna tell you something seriously. I've never been outside of a radio station, no less into one. So everything I'm saying to you right now.
I'm just saying,
Yo, BMS. What's up? If you listening, call.
Yo, what's up to Big Court? Yo, I want to say what's up to the Honda Hurricane.
Turn the radio on. Call us up.
Yo, me and BMS was riding to New York. We had to go to the studio. It was Drum and Rock Steady anniversary, and I was in the Lincoln, and BMS was on the bike, and he was racing. I was doing 85 on the Palisades, and BMS flew by me top speed on the bike. He's out of his mind. Crazy. He's out of his brain. What a t-shirt.
My nigga with no helmet.
And then, yeah, I won't even believe this, but he was rolling an L doing 85 on the bike. I don't know how he licked it through the helmet and the wind was just flying everywhere. Imagine how he poured it. How'd he break it up?
Hey, yeah. Hey yo, it's like 2:23 on WVKR, Masai Bay, high like a star, you know what I'm saying? Nothing but Chiba Chiba, no bluffing. Yo, can I even say that on the air? If I talk about alcohol, I bet you they play it all day in your ear, cause it's legal. It's like Masai Bay is lethal. Look at the style, peace to my people, everybody in the house, freestyling off of the top, while you laying on the couch. Fronting on recording like it ain't important. Put on them shoes, you be sporting, and run a vassal and beg to get in so we can say no and keep the flow.
Yeah,
we got like five turntables playing.
Hold on. My insects, sexy through humans' brain, strange days keep occurring, causing my vision to change. Like I'm deranged, I fit in the scriptures, smash all the pope like fiction, separate bitch from a clip scare. That's nasty, guy.
Right?
That ain't nasty, guy. Separate a bitch from a clit scan, guy.
What?
Crazy. I don't have any macaroni and cheese rhymes for this beat, man. I don't even like macaroni and cheese, yo. How would be rhyming on a beat? More cheese. Oh, it's talking about money. That's right. That's why I hear the money in the background. They making mad money when they was making this beat, right?
Yeah.
you and your mama. Fuck me being humble. Fuck it past the mic and I'ma flip and never fumble. Dumbo dick, I drop shit with your bitch lick. Quick to drop a hammer, dick is eating my vomited grandma. Save your knucklehead and sorry's for another day. Put Whitney on the corner, told Bob's he gotta get away. More poetically inclined than Edgar Allan Poe. Shit I drop so heavy it's starting to hurt my asshole. Goddamn, almost every man would have waste me. Killed man. Damn, I was almost about to crap on like a whole community. I can't even. I would have. Y'all would have lost your whole show though. I was about to crap on a whole community. I'm not gonna say it. They got, you know, rainbow flags, but I'm not even gonna say. Y'all would have just been off the air with that rhyme right there. I got mad powerful rhymes. I could shut down a whole radio station with one rhyme. But I saved y'all, so I ain't say that. What's up, Space? What you contemplating?
It's Crooked Eye Chris, the killer. I'm just chilling back, laying, drinking a Big Miller.
Yo, that shit, yeah, that was, you got, I didn't know you had that skills, Chris.
I'm just curious to know how these people keep this show.
What is this? Oh, this is yeah, do the robot.
My robotic style.
Dr. Ninja, the true soldier, coming to you live and direct from Retard Riot Radio on 91.3 WVKR. Wow.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Blastmaster Chris, Crooked Eye Killer.
Yeah, yeah. Wow.
Wow.
Yo. So, I bet y'all taped that, right? Right?
Y'all wanted to.
Yo, we're just getting silly up here. You know how we do.
Right.
We're crazy.
Getting nutty.
Oh, let's, hey,
watch us come down and
hey,
get
what
nutty.
What station is this anyway?
Esta es la estación independiente, 91.3, WVKR, Vassar College, Poughkeepsie, New York.
Press record. I'm gonna give you one verse to press record. Creativity first, tied with actual is probably the greatest stage for you to practice on. I'm a brick off the oldest block. station in the category innovation proportionary. If I'm moving too slow for you, go around. As many channels as possible, I'll show you. For example, Energy One, it holds power for musical instruments, divine eminence. Reading every ripple and wave is very useful. I've noticed the impact will usually triple. Of course, an insanity cry is a shortcut. It is much more lazy than crazy. Such pedigree needs a true remedy, the perfect panacea. How about the grammar greeter? Masai Bay, name still the same. Contribute to the force, sleet, hail, rain from 78 Jewett upstairs from Jermaine. To a budding writer, who knew it? Your science fiction selections get wider. So the truth makes you look like a liar. Yeah, I wanna say what's up. I wanna say what's up to my man, JM.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. What beat you got on deck right now? Play the Shook One beat. Yeah, let's go out to Shooky Shaft. Got the beamer, cause he got the hole in his head. Splashed and cast, I had to laugh though. Right. Check it. There was Lee Alex, spawned from a leaky garden. Milk plus drink crumb by the carton. You tried to harden up like you in some bitch clutches. Blitzkrieg your cipher with a hyped up lighter. Android typewriter kills all psyker. Dalek takers now dead out for brain cider. Roll trees off my boots with pictures of L's. My sis harder to swallow with jagged little pills. Napalm breath mints in a trench with peat. Nice to shield me from whack MCs with plastic. Stay up at night in cold sweats with insight on how to make bombs roll through the biospheric light. And as my soul decays from life to life relays, keep my flesh wrapped around my skeleton cage. All you females' ribs are like abortion cribs. I shook up little biscuits, angelically morbid. How you call it? Pontius Pilate, see the juice through your skin's violet. Echoes of gun blast hybrids. See me for who I really is. It's kinda like some black shade shit from they lid. You get your ribs barbecue boneless. Deep in the Pentagon foundations, never told this shit down, pulling your FBI file with flicks of toe stuck at the girl's pink smile.
Yeah, yeah. The phony music Green Giant is souped up. He'll do anything to get a Lex coup. Like pay original innovators 50% of every quarter of a dollar for a loop or two. The big do no work while the small got three jobs in one shift and just can't drop one single piece of a thought. That'll school you on the Mega Snake albums you bought. Superheroes on dust clouds, come on down for Panacea, Grammar Greeter, Masai Bay. Put your heaters and your tweeters on the ground, I say. I won't repeat it. The skin is just too damn brown to be incomplete. The next Eden about to take flight will unleash more of you diseases on the mic. And some will die with the old world. Most likely myself, cause the new age house nigga got his own room now. The plantation is glad to have this goon. The cosmic savage type. How much does their god pay you to ruin us? I'm guessing a 3-6 life. Masai Bay 2. Hey yo. Hey yo. Hey yo. Hey yo. How come nobody else wanna touch this? Is this my show? Alright, don't nobody say nothing. This is my show now. It's my show. Anybody wanna call up and talk to me? There's me here. I got my man, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling my man, DJ Dr. Ninja. He's here, you know what I'm saying, on the 1 and 2. I'm here on the MI. And we just, you know what I'm saying, doing things right. We got Master Million on the camera, getting stood up with a hoopin', you know what I'm saying? Recording A-Thing live, you know what I'm saying?
The visual version of this shit.
So if you really want to see this, you got to know him. You know what I'm saying? You got to know him. If you want to see this, you got to know him. You know, he might not even charge you a little no.
Yo, what's up to Natasha that just called up? She's on the phone with Master Million trying to get his digits.
Master Million is up in here.
She
bitches on the phone talking dirty to Master Million. Master Million gets all the chicks, I gotta let you know, for real.
The girls just keep calling. Call.
Natasha,
call.
Please,
like
let this man go, he's got a wife and kids.
15 lights light up.
You getting busy to this?
You say you got what? Oh, Master Million said he got one kid. He said you got six kids and six kids and he doesn't own no back pay. He's not playing.
I'm in this sick shit like watching senior citizens sex. Pull up a chair, grab a bowl of chips and start to flex. Shout like a cobra, I ain't into dance, all shattering. My mom said I was a bastard, bitch, this shit was flattering. But that was offbeat, that's the R&B offbeat style like Master Face. Like Master Space.
Oh my goodness, this is the crazy. What could you possibly say on this beat? You gotta sound crazy.
Dr. Ninja, the true soldier. What? Wow!
Dr. Ninja.
Yo, he's wild.
Yeah, that kid is wild, yeah. Yeah, we see him when he's over there doing. Yeah, we come walking in, and Dr. Ninja's doing like push ups and shit.
Yeah, he's doing push ups.
He's doing like 50 push ups.
Ceiling.
Then he starts doing crunches. And Crooked Eye Chris, he's holding his feet while he's doing sit-ups. He's throwing punches and jabs. He hit Chris in the face.
It is 2:36, so we still here. They let y'all rock this long? What's up, Fizz?
I have to say, KCR never let me rock for like 3 hours before.
What's up, Fizz? I just want to say,
Space
Fizz,
hold up. Space just got back. He had a fascist tied up in the bathroom. He was smacking him up with checks.
I just want to say, you know what I'm saying? All you rappers out there, you know what I'm saying? You trying to get your little package together, a little such, son. You need a little logo, a little picture, something. My man Fizz will hit you up.
Yo, see, we just,
love.
We just bugging out right
man
now.
Man Fizz just hit
saying,
you up.
I'm saying, we paid.
Seriously, you up with the flavor.
Yo, seriously, I think you really need to know that me and you been in this game for so long.
Yeah, like a long time.
Straight up a decade. So if you've been rhyming for a few years, something like that, yo, we've been in this game for 10 years, yo. And
that's just in here.
You know what I'm saying?
Been, you know,
like this man right here, Messiah Bay, this was my beatbox back in the days. And,
you know?
And way back when hip-hop was super fat, super fast.
Peace to TMB. Peace to TMB.
Peace to Poetical Status.
Poetical status.
Peace to no
Craze.
Peace to Chaz.
Peace to Chaz.
Kid Craze.
Peace to that kid Elvis we battled. I killed him on the beatbox.
Oh my God, man.
Killed him.
Yo, whatever happened to Davey Dave? Whatever happened to Davey Dave, yo?
Who?
Davey Dave. Remember when Junior made him do windmills in the snow?
Yo, this dude Junior made this kid, Dave, do make angels in the snow.
What would you do, yo? Just
on his back.
Slam him on his
make
back.
Him do a backspin.
In
that's
the snow.
B-boyism.
In front of the whole junior high.
That's B-boyism. First you break his back, and then you make him break.
Crazy.
Sun and lunar eclipse. When I transmit thoughts and sound waves to spaceships, you overdose trying to reach this parallel existence. Near death experience. My rhythm upsets the balance in nature. As banshees rush the stage of the creator. I infect brains of rap critics with the sickness. Injected direct to derelicts so they can feel this. Murder spree in motion, health is skeletal mission. A box cut of precision ever since the beginnings of time. I pulled your strings to make you unwind. Sit back and recline. Watch this world's eye take control of your mind, body, and soul. While you feel the effects of my flow like time travel. But first things first, lose your mind, go colorblind. From my afterlife, remix the stars align. I'll leave this lifetime. Elemental madman on the run to the millennium in the meantime. I escape this planet to pause when the mic's on. Displaced in space, crack, and I'm gone. Full bloom, dark side of the moon, mind, stay tuned.
pays Masai Bay, plus Salem, plus Megahertz, the whole Weathermen. The Weathermen, the Weathermen, the Weathermen, bitch, the Weathermen, bitch, the Weathermen, bitch ass niggas.
Yeah, yeah, Nightbreed, strange days indeed. Yeah, Nightbreed, strange days indeed. Yeah. This verse was torn by the scenes from my school, the bad dreams were crime scenes. Manifest from my consciousness.